To the stream, it's Holy Saint Night here, and we're gonna go for online matches as the one you requested more. Shao Kahn. So, I'm turning off the microphone now. Enjoy the show.
Kung Lao, Shao Kahn. Retrocade. Round one, fight!
The Lao legend grows.
Final round, fight.
Yeah.
Khan wins.
I am more than the great Kung Lao's heir.
You are his reincarnation.
Greetings from your past, Shao Kahn.
Round one, fight! Quick time. It's official. You suck. Shao Kahn wins. Flawless victory. Kano, Shao Kahn. Retro Kid. Forgiveness.
Sorry, mate. I don't grovel.
Then die, fool. Round one. Fight. Round one, fight! Round two, fight! Fight. Fight! It's official. You suck. Shao Kahn wins.
forgiveness.
Round one, fight.
I still get paid.
Round two, fight.
Sorry, mate. Job's a job.
Kano wins. Round one, fight. Round two, fight.
Sorry, man. Job's a job.
Kano wins. Kano, Shao Kahn. Retro Kid. Round one. Fight.
Kano
Fight. Shao Kahn, Raiden. Tarkatan War Camp. Fight!
Here!
fight! Total Khan, Shao Kahn. Tournament. Fight! Round two, fight! Total Kong wins. Battle ends. Final round. Fight. Fatality. Shao Kahn wins. Round one. Fight!
Come
sun's power. Round two, fight. Fight. Fight! Fight. Fatality.
It is ended.
Kotal Kahn wins. Fight!
See.
Final round. Fight! Fight. Round two, fight!
Oh.
Fatality. Shao Kahn wins.
Yo guys, thank you all for watching. Well played everybody. And yeah, I must say again, Mortal Kombat in general, this game, but especially this one, is very anti-cheese. I mean, there will always be cheese in games. There will always be ways, I mean, it's natural, okay? When you want to move a large rock, you use a lever. Let's call it like that, a lever. So there will always be cheesing, but it's normal. It's smart, I mean, to cheese in a sense. Well, though good players like me, I don't cheese, but I use some, how can I put it, cheesy tactics. But not to cheese, to see what's going on, establish myself in strategy games mostly. Or here, for example, I may spend a crushing blow kind of early sometimes to get a lead, depending on the match. So there will always be cheating in a way. It's normal. It's part of the game. It's part of the strategies, intelligence, along with many other intelligent things. But in this game in particular, it has been the cheese effect or consequences, if someone gets teased, they aren't huge. They can, because like I said, if someone, let's say, got a strong lead and he lets you use his fatal blow on him, so you don't have it in the next round, well, it doesn't mean he won't lose the round, because there can be also damage followed up by crushing blows, so it has the consequences if the cheese fails, and they are strong ones, as it's normal to be. So guys, thank you all for watching. I'm considering and going in some Total War or Warhammer Wood Elves lore-wise play. Just after, you know, continue a little bit the campaign to show you how it is. Because as you've seen, everyone was complaining about Mortal Empires Wood Elves campaign not being interesting. Well, it is. Especially, you don't have to take all the map to make it interesting. It has much depth if you play lore-wise, you know, helping the good guys everywhere, moving around with little with your armies. I mean, it's very lore-wise, and we must congratulate Creative Assembly for that, despite not being seen in the first sight. You know, things that have depth aren't usually revealed by the first glance, because they aren't shallow. So guys, thanks all for watching. I guess I'll be back in a bit. Bye all, and see ya soon. See ya ASAP.